strong movement.
I really wanted to help them. They're gonna be happy.
Genuine kindness from a 9-year-old boy, breaking ground on his first lawn of many on Monday, with his mom, Amanda, by his side.
Seems like we're gonna have a long summer of cutting lawns. I'll be there helping him for any issues that he has.
Jaden Van Dusen is a rising fourth grader at St. John's Lutheran School in Wheatfield. Now, he's also Western New York's newest member of the 50 Lawn Challenge. It's a movement started by the nonprofit We Are Raising Men, with a goal of young men mowing 50 lawns for those who can't. Little Jaden spent over $1,000, his entire life savings, on this lawnmower, weed whacker, gasoline, and rake. He says it's a small price to pay to help out 50 people that can't mow their own lawns.
I wanted to have all the stuff so I could help the people. The people that need their grass cut are more important than getting other stuff.
So far, he tells me it's been busy, but Jaden and his family still need your help to reach the 50-yard mark. If you want to get in touch with Jaden, just check out the link we've included in this story on our website, WKBW.com. In Lackawanna, Ryan Arbogast, 7 Eyewitness News.